Often racing in the lucky last three is away well there, showing nice early pace. One up the inside, six on the wide outside. So as they go around the first bend, one has a fractional lead over six in second place. Nance Power, three is back in third. Mona Mitre Lady will be running on, heading down the back stretch. It's one leads from six, three back in third. One still in front, six in second place. Nance Power, three making ground now on the two in front as they turn into the home stretch. Three now looks a big danger, switching to the outside. One on the outside, six in the middle. As they go up towards the middle, one is up. 1-6-3, 5-4-2, winning time, 28-86.